Loma coach Jose Mourinho has been banned for 4 matches by UEFA for confronting referee Anthony Taylor in the parking lot after the Europa League final versus Sevilla. Mourinho now has been charged with using insulting and abusive language. Loma also received a €55,000 fine and its fans banned from one Euro game next season for misconduct. West Ham also received similar ban and fines by UEFA for misconduct in the Euro Conference League final that left Fiorentina captain Cristiano Barahi injured after cups and other items were thrown at him. Meanwhile, Arsenal have agreed a deal with Chelsea worth £65,000 for striker Kai Hazard. Please follow and subscribe for more sports.